One, first flight, the Fury Stratus. A little nervous, but we'll see how it goes. Here we go.
Hard to say.
Alright.
This is the first time the engines run, right?
Yep. So we're just going to go through a tank.
It doesn't seem like it's smoking that much. What do you think?
Yeah. It seems to run a little bit lean.
Want to richen it up?
Mid needle?
The main needle.
Main needle. Want to show me which needle that is?
It's the big one.
There's two big ones.
The biggest one.
The biggest one, okay. Richen it, right?
Yeah. Counterclockwise, about three or four clicks. Flies better than the T-Rex?
Oh yeah. Just a little bit.
Maybe.
Very stable. I have no exponential on it, no dual weight.
Oh.
Just as is.
Might want to add some expo.
Really?
Yeah. It makes it less pitchy when you get going really fast.
Okay. This is awesome. Would you like to fly?
You're doing fine.
Okay. You hear that sound?
Which one?
Well, here, you can't hear it like this.
There's a little rattle.
Yeah.
Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah. Can I turn it to the side?
I do hear something.
I wonder if it's that tail. It sounds high speed, doesn't it?
Yeah. The boom struts are vibrating a little bit.
Yeah, they are.
Hard to tell with all that smoke.
Yeah. I want to do a pirouette, but I'm scared. I wait till the engine's a bit more healthy before I do anything.
I'm surprised. I'm impressed with the engine. I mean, for factory settings, they could almost barely even run on the factory settings.
Even then, I want to let all the engine parts set before I try anything. Yeah. Make them all warm and happy first.
Okay. You didn't go to the Todd Bennett School of Motor Breaking, did you?
No.
He says you need to hammer them right away, otherwise they won't develop their full power.
Really?
Yeah, him and Jason. That's their engine philosophy.
It has power. You know what? The pitch settings are way wrong.
How so?
Because that climb out was at about half stick.
Uh-huh.
I would do another one, but I'm getting low on fuel.
Okay.
Really fuel.
Okay.
The engine's not stopping.
Probably need to...
I got it.
Probably need to adjust that a little bit.
Stop.
We could just pinch the fuel line. That'll work.
It's still not stopping. See, the servo's binding, and it just wouldn't stop.
I'm gonna stop recording.
Yeah.